Well, Doc.
You need help. Okay. We got our two coke ovens placed here. And we went down. We got some iron. And we made a bucket.
We?
We have one issue that I found. Be careful. When you make your first iron, this let's cook here, says obtain iron, and it took my iron.
Well, give me an iron to get mine.
I want to test it to see if it does it for you. There's one iron in here,
okay,
which I actually need for something, so hopefully it doesn't take it. But go ahead and cook it and grab it out of there, or pour it and grab it out of there. And see if it takes it for you.
Okay. Got nothing in my inventory but my tools.
Okay.
Gone. As soon as it popped.
Yep. I seen it on your screen. So, yeah, that's a little bit of a bug right there. Because it says obtain, not give or whatever, I guess. Let me look at it again.
I can now craft a one.
It says consume false.
Mm.
So it's definitely not supposed to take it. So I'll have to report that to the mod maker, but we will go ahead and make another one.
Quern. I'm going to make a quern. Stone.
Been upgrading our picks here.
Well, your pick.
Yeah, my pick, which...
I got haste.
You used it like one thing too many.
Damn.
Yeah, I've got... durability 214 of 216 when I put a copper ingot on it, so now I gotta cook another
one. Son of a...
Anybody that watched the original... series of us doing this before the update. Do we have no copper left in here?
No, we can't be out of copper.
We are out of copper.
There is no way in hell.
Well, for some reason, there's cobblestone in the ore box.
They're not designated boxes, just boxes.
Yeah.
And because the bottom box was full.
There is designated boxes. I have gravel and sand and clay up here. I had ores in there. Okay.
There is no way you used up all the copper I had.
I only get one copper per ore.
Yeah, and I mined up a whole lot of them.
Well, go get me another copper.
Send you inventory. I bought the bucket.
That's cobble. That's iron. That's iron. Oh, I do have copper.
See, I told you there was no way in hell.
It's still only 20. That's not very much.
Yeah, but I knew there was no way you out.
Okay, so now we're going to get this iron out of here. And we're going to make our hammer. And I'm going to get the copper out, and I'm going to upgrade this pick again, and we'll level it up some more.
Mine's auto-repairing itself.
Yeah, I still wish they would have turned that config off. I don't like the auto-repair thing.
But it's only flint, so I can just put a piece of flint. You can upgrade mine to iron for me.
Okay, so here's our hammer. Emma. And it took my hammer.
Helen.
It took my hammer.
Son of a... Consume true.
Well, at least it's not a bug this time. Oh, right there. It's not a bug. The light engineering block one is consume true for iron. There's one that iron does that does consume, and there's one that doesn't.
Ah.
So now I got to make two more iron to do that. Which
I
actually
need to make a hammer.
I need to make four more because you need to make a hammer so you can get yours.
Cooking tools. I need to cook me some stone, so I can make all my cooking tools. So cook me some stone.
You need to get these planted. Farmer Brown, we need to get hemp growing so we can have some extra string when we need it, and so we have hemp seeds so we can start making ethanol later on.
Going down here. Pumpkin! I got pumpkin seeds.
Congratulations.
So I'm going to start the breeding process for that so I can get quite a few of those. And see, what was it I needed pumpkin seeds for to be able to mutate? Let's see, I need to put them with carrot to make the melon. So I'll start that.
Okay, would you kindly come grab the hammer out of that table, please?
The who, the what now?
Is there any tables over here by me? Go away.
Okay, hammer. There we go. Grit. Now we can make a lot of grit.
Now, we need to see if that does any kind of doubling, which I seriously doubt it will. Now, do we do this in the crafting grid? No.
Fudge said these didn't need to be separated.
So, do we do that this way? Okay. How do you do?
Give me the engineer's manual.
There's the engineer's manual.
I'll look it up. Holy hell.
Nice! Don't you know you're not supposed to play with fireworks indoors?
Yeah, I got another issue.
What's that?
I cannot read this thing.
Oh, yeah, that's a little small. Yeah. Okay.
Open that. See if you can read it. At least I can. Iron.
Yep, I can read it.
Yeah, you gotta remember, I'm a couple feet away from the TV.
Well, then I'll read it. Let's see. Tools and simple machines. Not in there. Overview and resources or processing. Oh, you have to do it with an ingot and the hammer. It's just for making blends. So you can't break ore that way. All right, no eating while we're playing.
Hey, boy's got a munch on his carrots.
Put your carrot away until after we're done. That's rude.
Yeah, that letting a boy munch on his carrot is quite rude.
Alright, so now we find a middle block, we hit it, and we get a big hole. Find a middle block, we hit it, we get a big hole.
All that work to make those, and you just smash it with a hammer.
Yes.
Great idea.
Mm-hmm.
All that work wasted because you wanted to just smash a hammer into it.
Well, it is winter time, you know. We can stand here and
get warm your up hand a bit. On fire.
Keep ourselves warm, you know. Why are you taking down my drying racks I just put up there?
Because I want to do something.
You want to get the one that's on top of the other drying rack? That I can't reach because it's up too high?
There we go.
Aw, daggone it. Don't shift click these out when you're making these. You didn't warn me about that. You make the seared bricks.
Mm-hmm.
It consumes them too. Because I just lost.
I didn't know it did.
5 seared bricks.
That's news to me.
Oh, wait a minute. It gave it back to me. Okay, that's really weird. I really got to find more work for this kid to do.
Why?
Because you're over there playing with drying racks. I thought you were making food stuff so we can actually eat properly.
I am.
Not like that, you aren't.
Limbo, 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 limbo.
Okay. Apparently this mod pack is Bear does the progression, Junior plays with drying racks. Okay, so next we need steel production for immersive engineering.
You know, gaming is not always progress. Sometimes it's just mess around for no reason. You need to learn that.
To do that, we're going to have to go to the Nether to actually make the brick. But we can do the other one as soon as this gets done. I can throw some coal in there, and that'll give us the ability to make...
Damn it.
I don't want it.
You need it.
Okay, there you go. I got my cooking tools on.
Don't just throw stuff at you for no reason all the time.
All the time. Don't say you don't just do it, because you do just do it. Okay, so now you can make all of our cooking implementations.
Yep. So I'm going to need some iron or copper or something for some of them. I'll let you know.
3, 6, 9, 18. I'm trying to math here.
You're trying to math.
I'm trying to math.
Mm-hmm. Better hope Axel don't watch these.
No, Axel don't watch these. He loves my English. Let's see. 18,
14, 16, 18. All the tools. You are a tool.
Yes, I will agree. You are a tool.
Okay. Mixing bowl. Okay, I need iron, copper, or steel for these. So I need 1 copper, 5 copper, 7, 8. Okay, I need 8 copper, iron, or steel.
I'm already there. Catch up with the program, buddy.
I need bricks or nether brick. 8 of them.
If you take one more bite off of that carrot in my and their ears, you are going to find a carrot coming out of your nether region. And I don't mean a portal.
That'd just be weird. I got to a portal and see a carrot sticking out of it.
Yeah, you're going to see a carrot sticking out of some other region very soon.
Hey, a boy likes to munch on his carrots. Go away.
I don't care. You can go play bunny rabbit somewhere else. You're not doing it when I have to listen to it.
Okay, where's my bricks and metal and stuff?
The metal's in the smeltery. Go frickin' pour it yourself.
Hey.
What?
Look at me.
I'm busy with a bottle right now, thank you.
Put down the bottle. Guess what?
What?
Brick punch. Yeah, punched you with a brick. Hey, you got 1 iron ingot you don't mind putting in the smeltery, so I can just use the basin. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, remember, gaming can be fun, Not always just progression. What the hell are you doing in my farm over here?
I'm not doing anything in your farm. I am trying to make glass windows.
You don't think this is a big enough window?
No, I'm making windows for the smeltery so we can see what's inside of it.
By the way, bring me one of those. I accidentally missed one. It's a two-tier. Still love how the tank just
Yeah, disappears. Why did the back of the tank disappear?
I always love that.
That's weird. So now we have a whole bunch of room.
Am I done yet? Yep. Okay. Basin pour.
Where did you miss a glass at?
Right up there. See that dirt? That needs to be removed and that put in its place. There you go.
Well, I gotta fix it anyways. There you go. We need to take out this row right here so I can see the sunset.
Put glass there too?
Yep.
Got it.
How many is there?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Okay. There, now I can see the sunset over the
hills. You want to take it out or just under?
Right here.
Okay. Knock that out too.
Are you growing hemp indoors?
Mm-hmm. That's why I was asking what you were doing in my farm. You know, you're growing sugarcane that makes paper right next to it.
You're actually growing it on crop sticks?
Mm-hmm.
Didn't know you could do that.
And you just walk down here and pop it right off. We get industrial hemp.
Problem is, the industrial hemp is not what we need. It's the seed that we need, so you have to grow it the regular way. The hemp is the industrial hemp.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Keep that.
The industrial hemp is just string. Steel production? Steel production is supposed to be a thing of coal coke. Not hemp.
Whoop. Yeah, you're shit out of luck here.
Well, you better figure out something, because we can't make ethanol without it.
I can't plant it, because the agricraft, you have to plant on the six.
Well, that would be an issue then.
So, yeah. That's a thing.
Alright, I'm going to make a thing of coke. And see what it does when we get it, since we now got the steel production one. Which we got to figure out how to get to the nether, unless they change this recipe.
Steel constructions, I have no idea what that is. Engineering needs a 2. Both of them need the same thing.
They changed the recipe. It's just bricks and seared bricks to make the blast brick instead of the blaze powder in the center. So I'm going to have to make some more of that. So I'll do that off camera and we will build it and all that good stuff in the next one. What have you got your food implementation things done yet?
Oh, no, I'm still in the middle of making them.
All right, well, get them made so we can actually have some decent food. which, by the way, very early game, you're going to have issue with food. One thing that I noticed that was changed is the bowl recipe is slabs instead of planks, because planks is agri-calf water channels.
Craft.
Yeah, it didn't come out right.
It's agri-calf.
The other thing that I noticed is that you can have your son crash out of the game on you.
Yep, Coach just said, screw you.
Okay, anyways, I'll finish this one up then real quick. The mushroom soup can be made with any mushrooms. I'm trying to find some right now. You can use 2 brown, you can use 2 red. I'm guessing you can probably use 2 of the white ones. So this is not a bad thing to eat early on. Gives you pretty decent saturation and fills your hunger up pretty good. The way Spice of Life is set in this one, you don't get to eat like 4 or 5 of one thing or 8 of one thing. You eat like 1 or 2 and it's automatically dropping in the...
You gotta admit, I do like my whole idea for that setup.
It drops the good reward from eating it. So, you're gonna want to eat a variety. Also, another thing that you can do early on is make bread the old Minecraft way, like this, which you can see my nutrition value is already down.
There ain't a saucepan there, is there?
I don't know. Hold on, I'm in the middle of doing something.
I don't care. I think I made it.
There ain't one there.
Is it laying there somewhere in the hole or something?
It's not laying here either.
I wonder if it didn't actually register I made it.
It's not in the table.
There.
Another thing you can do is cook your bread and make toast. Even though it's the same material, it does make it a completely different food. And that makes it... give it clean nutrition. And if I remember correctly... there is a toast sandwich. Let me see if I can find it here. There it is. 2 pieces of toast will give you a toast sandwich. So that's a third thing that you can make before you get iron if you need it. So that'll help with... food. And wow, look at what toast does for saturation.
Mm-hmm. Toast is not bad.
Holy crap, I didn't know toast was that good.
Just wait till you see the toast sandwich.
Alright, so I think the neighbors are getting restless out here at the door, so I need to deal with them, and I need to get Junior back in here for the next video. So take it easy, have a good one, see you in the next one, and get the hell out of here and go play some Minecraft, would you?
Yeah. See ya.
Later.